Well, Sláinte, how do you do, Buckaroos? How the heck are you? So this is a beer that was given to me from a friend, Uncle Bob, from the famous Uncle Bob's Brew Pub in Nixon, Missouri. This is from Bee's Knees Brewing, though, in Versailles, Missouri. Yes, I know. I am pronouncing it wrong. That's how they pronounce it here. Don't take it up with me. Take it up with the inbred rednecks that don't know how to pronounce things right. Nevertheless, Electric Nectar Blonde Ale from Bee's Knees Brewing, Versailles, Missouri. 5%. Bee's Knees Brewing Company. Bee's Knees Brewing Company has been nestled in the heart of downtown Versailles since 2015. Yeah, I didn't realize that. I've never been there. And they've been there quite a while for me to not to have heard of them before. Our craft beer is brewed on site and pairs well with our award-winning pizzas and sandwiches. Being located near the Lake of the Ozarks, we strive to provide a fun and welcoming atmosphere. Yeah, I'm going to have to visit them. Life is brutiful, life is brutiful, life is brutiful, is what it says on the top of the can here. I've heard good things about this beer, although I haven't had it yet. It doesn't say, it gives you the illusion or the idea that it uses honey, but it doesn't say that. Smells like a blonde ale, baby. Smells like a blonde ale. Oh yeah, that's nice. That's very nice. Wow. I'm curious to what yeast they're using because there's a little bit of spice there. It says blonde ale, but kind of acts like a Belgian. It's nice though. Nice and refreshing. Not necessarily for this time of year, but I was looking for a change, and I've had it for a couple weeks now. He gave it to me a couple weeks ago, and I kind of forgot about it. So I thought, well, let's do a video for this sucker. Well, I have a moment. Been powering through a lot of IPAs from my vacation a couple months back, and then now we've drifted into the barrel age type of year that I so enjoy. But it's nice to have a beer like this every once in a while to refresh your palate, something easy to drink that's not taxing. This is very good. Exquisitely done. Yeah, this is a nice beer. Ever since I got the beer, my wife and I have talked about trying to visit, but things keep coming up, and I don't know that I'm going to make it before the new year the way things are looking. Schedule keeps getting tighter. But I would like to get out there. Uncle Bob said some good things about the brewery, so I'd really like to get there. Oh, mercy. It's a tough time of year, though, isn't it? As we start counting down closer and closer to Christmas, it's tough to get away. Money gets tight because you're trying to do stuff for the holiday. You got Christmas right around the corner, or whatever holiday you might be celebrating, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, Festivus. Or all of the above. Okay, man, if you want to celebrate them all, who am I going to stop? Who am I to stop you? I'm too old to do the feats of strength for Festivus, but I'm okay with the airing of grievances. I've got a lot of problems with you people. Now you're going to hear about it. Anyway, I digress. Let me show you this can one more time. Electric Nectar Blonde Ale, Bee's Knees Brewing. For salesmen, it just kills me to say that every time. They pronounce so many things wrong here. It just drives me batshit crazy. Nevada, they have a Nevada. so many things. They have a Spokane. what are you gonna do, right? Oh, mercy. Our education system has failed us. Anyway, I digress. I am Tom the Beer Whisperer, Beer Evangelist, prolific beer drinker, purveyor of wisdom, and all around good guy. That really is a damn fine beer.